when they had their break, they went to the toilet there, but it flopped. I didn't realise you've got to go right down there. So if you could just...
Well, what do you expect me to do?
Well, all you've got to do is, all set up, is at the end of the over, you just turn it off. When the next over starts, you turn it on.
It's like, because it's too high, I can't see anything, so...
You don't have to.
I know, just on and off.
Okay. Yeah, that's right. Well, you don't have to. I just hold the umbrella up so it doesn't get, because it gets hot in the sun.
I think I've done right.
Yep, yeah, it's recording. Yep.
On and off for a couple of overs. Did you want to sit? It's quite funny actually. I was out there and like the Aussie was just like punting, you know. Punt, punt, punt. And then they yelled out, oh, I've got a big one coming along and a big hit. Sure enough, bang, went for four. So they could read it. Just couldn't stop it.
Quite threatening his bowler.
Mm. No, he has
his
forces are gonna make a well, it's a good throw.
Yeah.
It's a good throw.
Yeah, because he's just accurate.
Yeah.
And I think it looks like from here that he changes his speed.
But his forces are gonna make that dink one when one gets usually out on that. Go for it but then miss and then bounce off. So you're all good? Do you want anything?
No, I'm not.
Do you want anything? No, I'm good. Oh,
oh, yep, back to social. Do you want your water bottle? Unbelievable.
Run in, boys!